doing a STEM challenge.
What challenge, Mommy?
The Three Little Pigs challenge.
Yay!
So, are you ready to get started?
For this challenge, you will need 2 packets of jelly sweets, lots of toothpicks, 3 little pigs drawn on paper, 3 paper plates, a blow dryer, a wolf face drawing, and some tape and glue. Step 1. Glue the 3 little piggies onto the paper plates. Step 2. Let's build houses around our piggies to keep them safe from the big bad wolf. We need some more jelly sweets because these are not enough to make our houses strong.
Wow, look at our houses!
Step 3. Time to test. First, tape the wolf face onto the blow dryer. Now, put the blow dryer on and see if the big bad wolf can blow the houses down. What do you think will happen to our houses if the wolf blows them, Tatiana?
I think it'll all fall down.
I am the big bad wolf, and I will huff, and I will puff, and I will blow your houses down. Oh no, this one fell over. Oh no, this one fell over too.
Yay!
This one was strong enough. So, the big bad wolf blew 2 of our houses down. But one of them was strong enough and did not fall over.
Yay!
Our 3rd house was the strongest because it was not as tall, and this made it more stable.
Wow, that was so much fun!
You should definitely try this challenge. And if you do, send us some pictures in the comments below. Thank you for watching! Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more science fun! See you next time, future sciences!